Okay, we are here at Temple Emmanuel as we prepare for our Purim spiel, Super Callous, Fragile Ego, Haman, Braggadocious, a Mary Poppins Purim spiel. Take it away, fellas!
2, 3, and...
Super Callous, Fragile Ego, Haman, Braggadocious, trying to kill all the Jews was simply quite atrocious. Esther came to save the day, she's fearless and precocious. Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious. Um-dittle-ittl-um-dittle-OY. Um-dittle-ittl-ittl-um-dittle-OY. 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 Achashverosh was the king of Shushan long ago. Haman had an evil plot to kill the Jews, and so Mordechai went to his cousin Esther and he said, "Please save us from that evil Haman, or we'll all be dead." OY! Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious. Every time they allowed the Jews was simply quite atrocious. Esther came to save the day, she's fearless and precocious. Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious. Um-dittle-ittl-ittl-um-dittle-OY. 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 Esther wasn't sure the king would listen to her pleas. She worried that Achashverosh would tell the guards to seize. But Mordechai said, "Esther, you can do it, yes you can. Just save us from this silly, petty, stupid, evil man." Oh! Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious, trying to kill all the Jews was simply quite atrocious. Esther came to save the day, she's fearless and precocious. Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious. And came to save the day. The king, he finally wisened up and sent Haman away. So let's all be like Esther and be brave and bold and strong. When you stand up for what is right, we never can go wrong. Oh, super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious, trying to kill all the Jews was simply quite atrocious. Esther came to save the day, she's fearless and precocious. Super callous, fragile ego, Haman, braggadocious. Oi! Happy Purim! Purim Sameach, everyone! Hope to see you tomorrow.